Our countries have common interests and aspirations, and we both wish to see a stable and prosperous world in which investment and free trade in industrial products and services can thrive.
The Ambassador of Japan.
今日、日英両国間の関係は経済金融面のみならず他の様々な分野で当時は予想もしえなかったほどに重要かつ緊密なものとなり両国民に多くの恩恵を与える関係となっております。
Tony Blair to say yesterday and give him a warm welcome. You know, I think he must be out of his tiny mind.